I think one of my favorite things about fishing in the winter in the snow is the solitude and the silence that goes along with it. I know typically in a lot of my videos, you know, I'll cut right to the chase, right, when I'm hooking fish and netting them. But sometimes when you're out here and you just can experience the stillness of it all, I love that. So I'm gonna let it roll for a while without, you know, any type of craziness happening, as much as I want to catch a fish. But I just want you to experience what I experience when I'm out on this lake and we're the only ones here, and the silence and the solitude and the peacefulness that comes with it. All right, let's go cast it out. And it's okay if we don't catch a fish. Just listen to the nothingness. It's great. go. Oh, dang it. Came off. There we go. Fish on. Nice. Fish on! On the squirmy wormy. Spin me around. Come on. Oh no. There we go. Oh, nice fish. Check that guy out. Sweet. Let's see if I can unhook him without touching him. Nice when it just falls right out. All right, buddy. Sweet. There we go. Fish on. Fish on! Sweet. All right. Time for the release. Hey guys, thanks so much for joining Kobe and I on another Winter's Day fly fishing adventure. I do appreciate it. All right, everybody, until the next time, fish on.